Ajinkya Rahane led a spirited fight back as India battled their way to 231 for 7 after off-spinner Dane Pettit struck crucial blows for South Africa on the opening day of their fourth and the final cricket test match at the Feroz Shah Kotla Stadium in New Delhi on Thursday. Pettit, playing only his second test and the first in the series, bowled well on the slow pitch to return figures of 4 for 101. Pacer Kale Abbott also did well, claiming the wicket of the in-form Chiteshwar Pujara, Vridhiman Saha and Ravindra Jadeja for figures of 3 for 23. India could have seen in more trouble, but the South African captain Hashim Amla, who dropped Rohit Sharma and Rahane while fielding in the slips. Rahane stood tall among the ruins even as wicket fell at regular intervals at the other end. Dropped by Amla while batting on 78, he made full use of the reprieve to be unbeaten on 89 with 9 boundaries and a couple of sixes. This was Rahane's 8th half-century in Test cricket. INS Report.